हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस लेक्चर इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इन दी उर्दू हिंदी लैंग्वेज। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू वॉच इन दी उर्दू हिंदी लैंग्वेज, यू कैन टेक द लिंक इन दी डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ द दिस वीडियो। टूडे आवर टॉपिक इज एनालॉग टू डिजिटल मॉड्यूल प्रोग्रामिंग इन टाटा पीएलसी SP2 मॉडल। दिस इज द लेक्चर नंबर 24 एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल एंड ऑल्सो शेयर अवर वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स। As we know, there are two type of sensor. One is digital sensor and other one is analog sensor. Digital sensor has only output 1 or 0, mean to say 0 or 24 volts. But analog sensor like pressure transmitter has output in form of 0 to 10 volt or 2 milliampere to 20 milliampere. Okay, this is the analog sensor. To read this sensor, we have to use special module called AD, analog to digital module. So to read the above sensor, we have to use AD. AD means analog to digital module with Delta PLC. This is a one of special module. It's a AD module of ES2 PLC. Okay, ES2 series PLC module. And you can see here is a three channel, channel 1, channel 2 and channel 3. You can read three sensor of analog sensor by this module. Okay, but we will do programming of SV2 model number. Okay, let's come on Visual Software. Before I start the programming, I want to show something more. You can see here in the bottom of the this special module, you can attach 8 special modules. Okay, 8 special module IOs means input output module can be connected with this series. Same for SS2 series, you can connect 8 special module with this series. Okay, now come on programming. It's very easy to generate a analog to digital module programming. Simple, this one icon you can see auxiliary setup for extension modules. Okay, and you can see here number, as I told you, there are 8 modules can be attached with this PLC. 8 modules, 0 to 7 means 8 modules, special modules we can connect extension module types. Okay, so we will choose point 0, position number 0, and you can see here all the type of S2 special module is here. Okay, you have to choose according your program, your project. Today our is AD. AD means analog to digital. 04 means it has 4 channels. You can read 4 sensors by this module. Okay, and go to setup, and you can see this is the 34 special instructions. Okay, first one is model name. By this instruction, by this command, you can read the model number of the special module. Okay, simple, you click read register. If you want to read the register, you have to choose from instruction. Okay, from and to. I will all told you about this from and to more in this lecture. Okay, make a condition M1000 and storing data register, you can choose according your choice. I take D0. Okay, and preview it and add the list. Okay, you can see here is the one command, from command, and I will tell you more about this. Simple, you can see here from K0 means number of special module. As I told you, we can connect 8 modules, so we have connect this module on 0 position, so we will write K0. automatic oversetting called K0. And again K0 means, I will tell you in this module, you can see here. Model name at point number 0 is a K0, this is K0. If I choose number 4, then automatic K4 will be right here. Okay, this is the, and D0 means, I will tell you here, close this instruction, and you can see here K0 is for special module number, and number of CR special module that will be read. Okay, and D0 means location to save the data. Your data will be saved on your this data register. And K1 means data word to read at one time. This instruction will read data one time. Okay, now come again. Select again 0 number, section number material 0. So mostly we did not use this point model name because we already know about the special module model name. So mostly we did not use this point, but I told you for your learning. Input mode setting is very important setting. You can see here is the 4th channel. You have to select this point. Okay, you can use any condition. I will personally use 1000M. And is a you have 4 channels. Okay, if your one output has output 0 to 10 volt, you have to select this point. If some other sensor has output in milliampere, you can select here milliampere. So you can configure your channel number with your sensor output. Okay, and preview, as you can see here is a some value, hexa value. If I change any setting this, and you can see here this value is changed. Okay, and this is your input mode setting. Okay, after the setting your 4 channels, preview it and add to list. I'm here. Okay, next one is average, input average. As we know about the average, there are lot of value, and PLC takes average of every value. See, so this instruction will give to you average of your sensor value. Okay, and we will use read register. From means, from instruction means you are reading the data, mean to you are reading the data analog to digital. I will click it and make a instruction condition 1000, and I will store the data any data register like 11. Okay, so you have to select number 6 and preview it. You can see K6 means channel number 6, sorry, channel number 1, input average value, and D11 means you have to select storing data D11, and K0 means, as I told you, your special module is 0 position, and add to list. Okay, next one is same for channel 2, channel 3, channel 4. This is the present value. Okay, you choose this 12 point, so your PLC give you present value of the sensor M1000, and choose any like 20, and you can see it K12. Okay, on D20, there will be present value of your sensor. Add to list. Okay, and same for channel number 2, channel number 3, channel number 4. Offset means if you want to add some millivolts and microampere in your current value, you can use this point. I will select here, and you can see when I put value set 1, you can see here 1.25 millivolt will be added in your sensor value offset. Okay, by name you can understand about this command. If I select 2, 2.5 millivolt will be added in your sensor value. Okay, same register, and I will on 34, 35, and review the instruction. And this is for reading, value will come there, and this value will tell you about this. Okay, you have set 2 value, you K2 means. Okay, K2 means you have set value 2. Okay, so mostly we are use these values: average input, present value, and offset value. Okay, and set okay. And you can see here all the instruction will come here, and you can see this is for input mode setting, it's 90, and this for your average input value for channel number 1, and this for your present value, and this for your offset value, and this is for your offset setting. Okay, when you can compile it, compile is complete, and you can download your in your PLC. That time I have no hardware PLC, so you can practice it by yourself with your PLC. If you feel any question regarding this lecture, you can raise the question in this video of comment box. Okay, bye.